can do.
Originally, the Hall of Revealed Mysteries was going to be off limits to the player unless they had a special token that gave them access. This added an extra level of complication to the hall since there were other quests that required the player to get inside. So we ultimately decided to drop the whole token thing and only keep a certain area of the hall locked away.
How do you do?
Not a problem. Yeah. This won't stop me for long. Quickly and quietly. Thank you.
Yes.
Can do.
Let's keep quiet. Welcome.
Originally, the Hall of Revealed Mysteries was going to be off-limits to the player.
The word.
Hey there.
I'm on it.
How do you do?
Well, well. Is this your last day among the living, Verzano? As if any of this were ever in my hands. The Republic's considered your business worth protecting based on its success. That success depended on cooperation with the locals, like House Domenel. You've lost that. And the favor of the Dukes. Even if you get out of this alive, they're done with you. The Dukes have more pressing interest in Defiance Bay than rescuing one merchant who threw himself overboard. Verzano, Verzano. Why are you wasting your precious breath on me? My orders come through the Ambassador, and through the Ambassador from people you should be honored ever gave a moment's thought to whether you live or die. You don't seem like the sort to put... Ah. Verzano plays with fire and someone else always pays the price for it. Your charity is more than he deserves. Still, at least I don't have to deal with him anymore. For that, I'm grateful. Whether you intended to or not, you've done the Valian Republics a service today, ridding us of him. I work closely with the Embassy to protect our interests, but lately I think our gaze has been too narrow. You clearly have pursuits of your own in the city, but I think we could... Good.
Farewell. I'll go.
What? If doubts and curiosity plague you, you're skinning your knuckles on the...
Durance, do you take anything seriously? Or is the entire world just a setup for your idiotic punchlines?
The world is the punchline, Birdwoman. In all its weakness. Would you kill the messenger?
If he were as annoying as you, I'd consider it.
Ambassador Agosti, I would speak with you on a matter of some urgency and great importance. Ambassador, I am... What is it, the Duke's name? Echosi Amba. Madiko. When I walked in here, I didn't think we were going to be... Of course. Of course not, Ambassador. Could have gone better. I appreciate that you stood up for me, but it's hard to persuade the Ambassador to go against the Duke's orders. Enough wisdom for both of us. I wish I knew. You know, Durance, just because you follow the Goddess of Fire doesn't mean you need to literally consume everything you come across.
The fire is a favor I grant to those I meet. It makes them stronger, or it ends them mercifully if not.
The remaining unemptied beer steins of the Deerwood quake in fear.
Say the word.
Gores.
You can trust me.
I'm on it.
All right. Like it hurt.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
Yes.
Of course.
Thank you.